once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on.
Once again, our three heroes, those brave young cadets of the Stardust Space Academy, must pit all their skill and wits against cleanup duty after turbo mechanics class.
Nice try, Eagle, but no matter how you say it, we just can't get excited about cleanup duty.
Yeah, not exactly rocket science, is it?
Yes, but our good friend Eagle is actually onto something.
Wait, I'm onto something?
Yes. What you said was, in fact, very wise. Sometimes, where there is no adventure to be found at first glance, we must look deeper and make an adventure of our own.
See, guys? What have I been telling you? I'm wise.
Now, has anyone seen Coot? I have important business to discuss with him. Coot? Coot? Coot!
We'll fire the thrusters! We'll slingshot around Jupiter's third moon! Oh, Headmaster Crane. Yeah, I was just catching up on some, work.
Yes, it looked quite strenuous. Do you have a moment? We need to speak about the big event tomorrow.
Ah, yes! The big event. Well, what are you three waiting for? This junk's not going to clean itself up. Shake your tails now. Back to work!
Well, let's get this over with.
Now it's time to sweep it up.
Keep it up.
Come on, keep on picking it up.
Lose that mess. Let's clean it up.
Clean it up.
All right then, Coot. Can I count on you to do your part for Project P.S.P.? Remember, it is, as they say, top secret, very hush-hush.
Yeah, don't you worry. I'm your rocket, sir.
Excellent, excellent. Oh, and don't forget the ice. We're going to need lots and lots of ice. Please make sure someone brings the ice.
Guys? Guys! Listen up. I just heard Headmaster Crane telling Coot that they need lots of ice for their top secret event thingy that's happening tomorrow.
Ice? What kind of ice?
He didn't say. Hey, I know what we should do.
Uh-oh, I know that look, Eagle. Last time you looked like that, we were picking meteoroids out of our hulls for a week.
Aw, come on. Didn't the Headmaster just tell us we need to make our own adventure? Let's go get that ice.
I don't know.
We'll be heroes.
Heroes? Really?
Yep. And just think how proud Headmaster Crane will be of us. It's win-win.
Well, all right, but we better get this place cleaned up quickly if we're gonna go get all this ice for tomorrow.
That's the Stardust team spirit, guys. Let's get out our cleanup tools and do this thing.
Now it's time to sweep it up.
Keep it up.
Come on, keep on picking it up.
Lose that mess, let's clean.
Alrighty then, let's see how you three cadets are doing in here with your cleanup chores. Well done then. Yes, well done. Oh, this calls for another power nap.
How hard could it be? All we've got to do is figure out what kind of ice they need.
And how are we supposed to figure that out? There's a whole lot of ice in the solar system.
Maybe we should ask Ava.
So we just need to know where we can find ice in the solar system. Pretty simple, right?
Affirmative.
quite simple. Starting at the outer edge of the solar system and working in, ice has been discovered in the following places: the dwarf planet Pluto, Neptune's moon Triton, two of the uranium moons, Titania and Oberon.
Cool! So all we've got to do is go to...
Also on three moons of Saturn, Titan, Enceladus, and Rhea. Three of Jupiter's moons as well, Europa, Callisto, and Ganymede. Mars contains ice too, of course.
Okay, so that's...
Many comets in our solar system are made...
We get it, Ava. There's a lot of ice in a lot of different places.
Yes, see? Quite simple.
Okay, Ava, can you please limit your search to places that we could get to and from by tomorrow?
Of course. Factoring in the limitations of current rocket engine technology, you should go no further than Mars and the asteroid belt.
Well, that's it then. I guess we all know which ice source we're going for.
Thanks, Ava!
Booster rockets!
Engage!
Wings!
Fire!
Space visors!
Down!
So we all know where we're going.
Yep!
Asteroid!
Mars!
Whoa! Okay, wait a second. Isn't it obvious we need to go to the asteroid belt for ice?
I thought Mars was the obvious choice.
I figured we were gonna get ice from a comet.
Well, I still think the asteroid belt would be best. So, who's coming with me?
Huh? There are no crickets in space.
Very funny, Ava. We know that's you. So no one wants to join me, huh? Okay. Then let's make it a contest. You go your way, I'll go mine. And last one back is a rotten booster.
You're on!
Yeah!
On your mark, get set, go!
Zuzzoom!
Wow, Mars is so beautiful. So, where can I find ice here, Ava?
Mars's North Pole. That's where most of the surface ice is contained.
Great! North Pole it is, then.
A comet will be arriving shortly, if you wait right here, Hawk.
Thanks, Ava!
It is approaching now. It will arrive in 3, 2, 1. The comet is gone.
That's one very fast comet! Oh!
Now, let's see. I guess I can use my nose cone to break off the ice. Ouch! Oh!
Whoa, there sure are a lot of asteroids in the asteroid belt. Can you say there's ice in there, Ava?
Affirmative, Eagle. Some scientists believe that icy asteroids hitting the Earth billions of years ago gave us our own rich supply of water when the ice melted.
Never mind. Okay, I'm going in!
I should warn you, it can get pretty crowded in there.
No problem! I'm okay! Still okay!
You look like you just lost a rocket rugby match.
Well, you guys don't look so hot either. No ice, huh?
No ice.
I could see the ice. I just couldn't maneuver between all the asteroids to get hold of it.
Yeah, there was actually plenty of ice on Mars, too. I just couldn't get it out because I didn't have the right tools.
Yeah, and I saw a comet full of ice. If I only could have caught it. That thing was too fast.
Wait a minute. That's it, guys. If we want to get the ice, we need to do what we're each really good at. Robyn, you're smaller than me. You could maneuver in between all those moving asteroids and get in there.
Yes! And Hawk, you could chip some ice off the Mars polar cap with your super strong grabber arm.
Yeah! And Eagle, you're really, really fast. You could catch up to that icy comet real easily.
Great idea! Okay, let's do it, Space Racers.
Using my grabber arm now! Got it!
Maneuvering carefully! Got it!
And thrusters kicking in! Got it!
Woohoo!
Mission accomplished. Let's go home.
When we re-entered Earth's atmosphere. Oh, after all that hard work.
There you guys are. Headmaster Crane's been looking all over for you. He wants you to get the ice. Come on, what are you standing around for?
this is the ice he wanted?
Sure, for the rocket punch at the party.
Party? What? Never mind. Open your cargo hold, Hawk.
Surprise!
What? A party for me? you guys shouldn't have. Come here. Oh, bring it in, guys.
Headmaster Crane, this is super secret Hush Hush Project PSP?
Why, yes. P.S.P. stands for Pigeon's Surprise Party. It is his anniversary teaching here at the Space Academy. Thank you for bringing the ice for the punch. And just in the nick of time, too. I trust you didn't have any trouble?
Us? Trouble? Never.
Well, at least no one can say we don't make our own adventures.
Yeah. And nice workout in space, guys. It takes the right skills...
And the right tools!
And some teamwork. To get the job done!
So, which one of my teammates feels like having a glass of ice-cold rocket punch?